Welcome back, Trout Doors on Ice. It's been almost a year since I've last put a video up, mainly because the weather's been so cold this winter and, you know, we had 8 months of fishing without any ice. We are in northern Minnesota and we're spending 3 days on this lake, pretty much searching for that one big bite. The weather's gonna be pretty brutal this weekend with like gusts of 30 and 40 and temps of like negative 15, but that one fish can make it all worth it. So stay tuned, hopefully we'll get one on the ice for you.
Got a decent one on here.
Oh, he's already here.
Freaking, you've got to be kidding me.
Huge freaking pike.
I don't even care. Oh, look at how choked that thing is.
Look at that beautiful thing.
No.
Big Mary.
Whoa. That's a huge one.
That's a huge bait that is on this thing.
That's a huge pallet.
Yeah.
You piece of work.
Burr bat.
Look at that burb.
Hey, have you gotten a look at him?
That's a good one.
Fish, that was stressful.
Yeah, that's a good one though.
Bull hooks are right there.
They didn't look awfully deep.
No, I see a bull.
Alright, there's a nice 35 incher. Feels good to finally get a fish in. That's nice.
Yes.
This is short and stout.
Yeah. He ate a big bait.
Yeah,
sweet.
Look at that beauty.
Colored up.
Yeah, that one's been eating really well. Holy smokes. Thing is just short and stubby, man. I don't know what's up with the thing, if it's just that fat or if it's like got a short tail or what the deal is.
I don't know.
But yeah, we'll have to get a measurement on this guy.
28 inch fatty.
28 by 17, I'll have to calc the weight on that.
That was exciting.
For a 28 inch fish, I mean, they'll eat 12 inch baits all day. Oh, it's the final morning, and we probably got a good 4 inches of snow over the night. And our house, our home didn't really take it super well. The guy sleeping in the middle woke up with a pretty nice surprise in the middle of the night.
it's the final morning, which is a good thing because this house is not in that great a condition anymore. But we've gotten two good fish so far. But we're hoping to maybe get one more kicker that can maybe be that true Minnesota trophy that we've been waiting for.
To like relax, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them to the day that I drive.